Hello friends, welcome to our channel Mechanical Motivator. In this video we are going to see job opportunities for civil engineers. It's a wonderful opportunity, don't miss this one. So the name of the company is UCIL, Uranium Corporation of India Limited. So I will be giving the link in the description. So once you click that link, it will be directing to this official website. So in the left corner you will be seeing like this introduction about UCIL etc. If you keep on scrolling down you will be getting like this. So here you have to choose jobs. So jobs will be there, so you have to click the icon jobs. So once you click the icon, it will be directing you to job requirement recruitment page. So now recently they have released two different advertisement. So one is for superintendent of engineers and on contract basis of 1 year, and another is recruitment of teachers. So both the things are for contract basis. So once you click the advertisement PDF, it will be directing to this page. So this is the advertisement of the company which they released for the job opportunities. So when you scroll down, you can see the post like assistant superintendent and the supervisor, both the thing for civil engineers. It's a great opportunity for you guys, so kindly don't miss this. And you will be getting a salary of 61,360 and 46,020. So it's a huge amount, and it is government aided one. So even if it's in contract basis also, so if you perform well, finally you will be getting promoted and fixed for permanently. So age limit is 30 years and 35 years, just see here. So for applying for assistant superintendent, you have to have a degree in civil engineering or relevant, or minimum 2 years of post qualification. If you are want to do supervisor job, means its diploma in civil engineering is more than enough, and minimum of 5 years experience in relevant jobs. Just read the advertisement carefully, each and every line. And here they will be giving like a weightage, like mean for contracts of civil works estimation. So there they will be giving the weightage of the post which you going to have. And if you further scroll down, means if you for going for supervisor, this is the percentage of weightage, like estimation 50%, contract and supervision of civil works 30%, like that. And general conditions are, you have to apply for this job, you have to read and each and every line, and have to fulfill and provide relevant documents for whatever you are filling. And they won't be giving any TA. See here, they won't give any TA for the candidates for interview. And they have the 100% rights to terminate anyone in the process of the interview. So kindly adhere to whatever instruction they gave. And only Indian nationals can apply for this job. So just scroll down, there will be an option how to apply. So application, there will be a application format, and you have to fill and send to the above address on or before 25/10/2021. So this is the address, so you have to fill and send. And while filling and sending, you have to attach relevant documents like 10th mark and 12th mark, SCSC or OBC certificate, mark sheet and experience certificate, etc. And this is the application format. You have to fill everything in your pen, like name, date of birth and basic details you have to fill and sign. And after filling, there will be another page for checklist. Just check whether you attached everything, and after attaching everything, you have to post to the address which I said. You have to post this to the below address, that is, you have to post the documents to this address so that it will be reaching them on or before 25/10/2021. So this is a golden opportunity for civil engineers, so don't miss this opportunity. And do subscribe our channel Mechanical Motivator, then only you'll be receiving all the videos which we upload. We will be bringing the job opportunities to your doorsteps, so stay tuned with our channel. Thanks for watching this video. Have a great day.